The formula for percent is percent equals a number of parts divided by the total number of parts. And there are three components of a percent problem. The base, which is the whole or total amount of parts, the rate, which is a percent, a number followed by the percent sign, and the part, which is part of the base, a part of the total number of parts. The formula is rate equals part over base. If we want to find the base, we can modify the formula by multiplying both sides of the equation by the base, then divide both sides by the rate, which results in base equals part divided by rate. As an example, let's say that a couple wants to buy a house. They figure that they can afford a $1,400 a month mortgage payment, which is 27% of their monthly income. So what is their monthly income? Here we know the rate is 27%, and we know the part is $1,400. 1,400 of the total. So we need to solve for the base, the total amount. Base equals part over rate. So we have $1,400 over 27%. To convert percent to a decimal, we would drop the percent sign and move the decimal points two places to the left to get 0.27. Now, using a calculator, we have 1,400 divided by 0.27. And our final answer is $5,185.19, rounded off, which is the total monthly income. And many times percent problems are set up like this. Blank is blank percent of blank. For instance, 14 is 20% of 70. In this setup, is refers to the part, the percent sign refers to the rate, and of refers to the base. So 14 is means 14 is the part, 20% with the percent sign is the rate, and of 70 means the base. Here's an example. 10 is 4% of blank. 4% with the percent sign is the rate, and 10 is means the part. Since we know the rate and part, we need to solve for the base. Base equals part divided by rate. So base equals 10 divided by 4%. Again, we first convert the percent to a decimal by dropping the percent sign and moving the decimal point two places to the left to get 0.04. Now, using a calculator, we have 10 divided by 0.04, which gives us a final answer of 250. Here are a couple more examples of finding the part with the steps written out on the screen for you. All right, my friends, hopefully you got something out of this video. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.